Hello everyone, welcome to TenorShare channel. Frustrated with iPhone touchscreen not responding well on iOS 16. When you touch your phone's screen, the response is delayed, and you can't even open the app. Don't worry, in this video I am going to show you how to fix it. Let's dive in. Method 1. Force restart. For iPhone 8 or above, quickly press volume up and down, then hold the power button until the Apple logo comes out. If it doesn't work for you, you can try next method. Method 2. Clean your screen and your fingers. Sometimes it may be caused by water stains or dirty things on your screen, so just wipe it. Method 3. Reset all settings. Tap on Settings app. Tap on General. Scroll down. Tap on Transfer or Reset iPhone. Simply tap on Reset. Reset all settings. You can see appears on screen. This will reset all settings, no data or media will be deleted. If none of the above methods works, I highly recommend you to use TenorShare Reboot. Sometimes the stuck issues may be caused by system problems, so just open Reboot, which can resolve over 150 iOS system issues. Plug your phone in, then hit Start. After that, select Standard Repair. Reboot will automatically download iOS 16 firmware for you. There will be no data lost during the entire process. The entire procedure will take about 10 minutes. Simply be patient and keep your device connected. After that, you can see the new Hello screen appear on your device. Congratulations, let's take a look. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I'll be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.